We're gonna channel little John Lennon into the house now. Do you remember back in 1978? Well, some of you, anyways. Aerosmith appeared in their first motion picture. It was called Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band. Do you remember that? Yeah. It wasn't very good. But the only cool thing about it was Aerosmith got to play the villain band, right? And they covered one of the Beatles songs for that picture, and it became a hit. And this is that song. Check it out.